我觉得对于自己来说，没有比冠军还有兴趣或者是兴奋的事情吧。
我觉得很多人对选击败我们也正常吧，因为我们拿下了之前所有的冠军，但我们也不会给他们这个机会就击败我们的。
我觉得虽然可能直接3-0会比较好看一些，但是我觉得我们队友需要更多的进步。想要变成最厉害的选手的话，要需要不停的努力坚持吧。
面对 Scott 的话，就在 LPL 也和他交手过很多次，我也非常了解他。这次面对他，我也会击败他的。
I've always wanted to win Worlds. Ever since I became a pro player, that was just my sole focus. After a lot of failures at Worlds, I felt like maybe we just weren't good enough.
흔들리지 않았고요. 한 번도 저를 의심한 적 없고. 그럴 때마다 경기가 아쉽게 되어서 증명하지 못해서 저에게 아쉬웠을 뿐이지 이번에는 증명하려고 많이 준비해왔습니다.
The last few years, I have regained my confidence. I really think that I need to step up big time if I want to see the World's Trophy for myself, but also for Europe. I know that I need to just shoot my shot and aim for the throne.
저에게 왕관이 씌워진다면 그 무게를 버틸 준비가 충분히 되어 있습니다.